going to show you how to make this domed ring with side rails, and during the lesson I'm going to show you an alternative way to do the same thing.